About my organ pedals that I've started to build early this year. Now they are some kind of finished right now. I'm happy with the outcome, more or less. There's always things you can build, you can do better. I've suspended this project for almost half a year because yeah, I built this lab and many other stuff came up, and I like to experiment with new stuff there, and but I really like to finish this one big project, which was the initial one that I started with all this electronics. So yeah, I got my guts together and transferred the breadboards to actual PCBs. I had already one version of the multiplexer board, which was three 8-channel multiplexers, analog multiplexers connected together in some kind of tree. This is the first board they I was etching. It's yeah, it's already two-sided, and yeah, it's not so clean. It's not so clean below the chips, so I wasn't able to get this really running. There are some shorts on this board, and connectors suck, and yeah, it's really nice, but it doesn't work. So this was this really demotivated me to continue doing this, and so I just pushed it as to the side and started doing other stuff. It's quite complicated, as you can see. But this wasn't the best solution. I have already a multiplexer in the chip, since I used 80 mega chip. There is a multiplexer in place. So why the hell did I use some kind of tree instead just using three channels, each channel for one of these 8-bit chips, and get all the 24 channels here with straight connections and no trees, no fancy stuff here. So it got really simpler, and I got all the practice from the half the year I experimented with the other etching and so on. So it worked well, and now, as you could see, it's finished. All the boards are down here. As you can see, this is the new multiplexer board, and this is the main board, and yeah, this is the display, which was the first thing I have soldered here. This isn't even lead free, so this would be the first thing that I would replace. It's a true hole, and yeah, okay, some kind of prototype, but it works. So it was sufficient. You can see on the display the value that the Hall effect sensor is measuring there. So this is totally capable of measuring velocity and aftertouch, even though it's really unusual and not existent in present pedals or real organ. But you can use it for more than just organ playing. You can use it for anything. This was my initial plan, to create organ pedals which are more than just organ pedals. They can be used for anything. You can just you can use the MIDI interface to yeah, to assign some samples or percussion or whatever you like to this.